Question is, who are you gonna play, and what do we call you? Select a character and enter a name. When you're finished, select done, and we'll get to playing. Perfect!
Are you ready to...
Go Hunter Hunter!
Here's our host, Justin Warren!
Welcome everyone to Do Unto Others, the game show that tests your knowledge of Old Testament stories. Let's decide who's going first. And the light shines on... Red, you're up! Not terrible. And the game screen offers you Testament Trivia. It's time to test everyone's Bible knowledge. Everybody ready? Here's the question. What city's walls came tumbling down after the Israelites marched around it for 7 days? Answer we are looking for is Jericho. Looks like everybody's been doing their Bible homework. Let's add the results from that trivia question to your round totals. Red, what will you do? Pass control or take another chance? Ink! You control the game screen. Stellar score! And the game screen rewards you with Lesson Game. Pink, it's all yours. Angels and Devils. So easy to pick again. You game, or are you ready to pass control? Ooh, let's see what the game screen holds for you. Heavenly score! And your payoff is Challenge Game. This one is for everybody. Jacob's Ladder. Let there be light.
Blessed be plentiful, where your streams of abundance flow. Blessed be your name. Blessed be your name. When I'm found in that desert place, though I walk through the wilderness.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Came in first. Congratulations. Let's see what difference those scores make in your round totals. very afraid. I feel a wrath of God lurking. Solid result. Are you prepared for Pestament Trivia? It's time to put your thinking caps on. Okay, here's the toss-up. Where did Jacob send his sons to buy grain during the Great Famine? And the correct answer is Egypt. Purple, you're right, and the first one to answer correctly. Let's add those trivia results to your round totals. Sorry, Blue, your answer was wrong. As a result, control of the game screen passes to the next player. Purple, the game screen is all yours. Not bad, and here comes Blessing Game. Purple, it's all yours. 10 Commandments.
Have no other gods before me. Do not bear false witness. Do not take the Lord's name in vain. Honor your father and mother. Do not murder. Do not steal.
Fantastic score! Let's add that to your total.
Purple.
Purple. It's so easy to pick again. You game, or are you ready to pass control? Red, you control the game screen. Great score, and the game screen gifts you with Testament Trivia. It's time to test everyone's Bible knowledge. Okay, I need the correct answer to the following question. Who caused the Jordan River to part so the Israelites could enter the Promised Land on dry ground? The answer the judges are looking for is Joshua. Red, you got it right. First, way to go. Let's add the results from that trivia question to your round totals. Red, it's tempting, isn't it? Choose again or pass control. Impressive, and the game screen presents you with Blessing Game. Red. It's all yours. Samson in the Temple. Not much there.
Red.
Red, come on. Just take one more chance. The choice is yours. Ding. Your choice. Fantastic score. Let's find out what you got. Wrath of God.
Bummer, Pink. You lose all of your points this time.
Well, that's it for that round. Let's add those results to your total scores. We move on to the next round. Remember, every square is worth more points this time around. Blue, you control the game screen. Good result, and the game screen gives you Challenge Game. This one's for all players. Walls of Jericho. Let there be light.
Blessed be the name.
Bye.
1. Nice job. Let's add those scores to your round total. Blue. What's it gonna be? Take a chance or pass control? Impressive. And the game screen presents you with Testament Trivia. Let's see what everyone knows about the Old Testament. All right, here's the question. What did God put in the sky to give light to the earth? And the answer is sun and moon. Blue, you're right, and the first one to answer correctly. Let's add those trivia results to your round totals. Blue, it's up to you. Are you going to pass control, or are you feeling lucky? Purple, you're up. Not terrible. And the game screen offers you Wrath of God. Party's over, Purple. You lose all your points for this round. That round's over. Let's see what those results do to your total scores. We begin a new round. Good luck, everybody. Red, let's see what the game screen holds for you. A noble result, and you are hereby bequeathed Challenge Game. Everybody gets to play this one. 7 days. Let there be light.
I shall call the light day and the darkness night. Let there be a firmament in the midst of the waters. Let the earth put forth vegetation. Let there be lights to separate day from night. Bring forth swarms of living creatures. Let us make man in our image, after our likeness. On the seventh day, God rested.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Hank came in first. Congratulations!